Well, our chickens are all ready for Easter.